Let's just start out with some shitty fucking violin. Glad that's over. Fuck, I could play better than that. They told me my father was mad, but I never believed them. I am writing this story he told me on his deathbed. What follows will freeze your blood. Well, we ain't too far off. It's kinda cold in here. Got chills already. Oh, shit. Let the games begin. Y'all ready for this? This was supposed to be made with Unity, I think, so it should be a lot better looking than Black Rose. Oh, am I? Oh shit, I'm live. Okay. I thought we were still in cutscene mode. Yeah, this was made with the Unity. It's torture for my computer. Hey, I found my horse. Oh, we broke the game already. Son of a bitch. Really? I can't pause the game without starting it all over? Okay, that did not skip. Okay, yeah, Lurks in the woods. We get that. Put me back in the woods, please. Sons of bitches. Well, at least now we know we can't go to the menu. The place where the three rivers. I am so sorry that we have to sit through all of this all over again.
Okay. No menu this time.
let's just see if we can die. Right off the bat. I swear I just saw something standing by that tree over there. Oh, we can run. A cabin in the woods. Louise, if you are looking for me, I forever left this place. Set this down? Thank you. Is it something that I just... Okay. You automatically pick stuff up. So he left the dog at the front door, huh? Butterflies! How can there be anything evil? There are butterflies here. I know they're little corpse eaters, but still. Gravesite. Is this the dog? I'm assuming that's the dog. Bush growing on a cliff. Cool. I know they said the darkness was, like, moving in and surrounding him. But it doesn't seem that dark here. Is this, like, a split in the road? It's a split in the road. Like, totally abandoning the path probably wasn't the best idea. But... is that the waterfall I'm hearing? Okay. Can't swim. We're just gonna sit in the middle of that little lake. It's a game plan. Another note, too. Oh, a couple of notes. Waterfall. Through the trees, there's a cave. Don't do it, Luis. Don't do it. It's no good. You fucking fool of a took. Can I go in the house? That would be cool. No, this dude was ready. Why'd he ditch? Finish your frickin' wall. I obviously can't fucking walk through it. Your door's locked, so what the fuck, man? I'd really like a light, though. I hope we get one of those. Okay, so... we're gonna come up here. We found the waterfall. And this is where the red tanks are coming up. That was an actual sound, right? Oh, well, like, that's not obvious where you're supposed to go. Oh, it's just this little path through some dense-as-fuck forest. I wonder where it could lead. Do I know where I'm going? No. Am I gonna run the whole way? Yeah. Never looking back, so it can't jump scare me. Okay, now we're gonna get real fucked up. We got the bitch crying over here. Nah, build your damn base. I ain't doing nothing. Come get me, motherfuckers. That all the bass you're gonna bring? For your creepy notes? Oh, there's... Okay. Can't move. Or can I just... Bye-bye. No, I cannot. The way out is sealed. Son of a bitch. Cool. Be ballsy about this. Okay. Got a way out of that. I'm gonna go ahead and head off to the left. We take nothing but lefts, all right should bring us back. And I'm a dead motherfucker. Oh, maybe not. I really thought that was gonna be it, though. This has to be a short dead end, or else, yeah, it would have had to circle back to where we were. I'm gonna get lost as shit. My plan of only lefts has failed. Picking up that note just yay. What the fuck? That bitch done knocked over a table. I can't even get my note anymore. Alright, motherfucker. Like, I know that table was upright whenever I came in here, and there was a note on it. I should have picked up the note first. I got no idea what's gonna happen now. I know she wasn't happy whenever I picked up that key. I'm gonna get lost. I think it did get me too. Okay. Graphics are better, but I'm really thinking Black Rose. Just the little I played had some more ambiance. Oh, let's see what's down this motherfuck passage. Ooh! The place my key went to. Gonna have some dead bodies. That's all good. I found my little package thing. It got me. Like, how am I supposed to? Do I not pick up the bag? Just grab this and make a fucking run for it? Shit, which way we go? This just circled back, son of a bitch! And I'ma slap the fuck out of you, you don't quit your fucking balling! I would shoot somebody for a fucking map right now. Hopefully my dude does not run out of breath very easily. Oh, this looks like a fucking lovely place to be. I'm really hoping this is a straight shot to Three Rivers. Like a boss. The priest didn't believe you? Thumb bitch! That cocksucker. The lady of the... He said it could be neither man nor beast. Alright. Whatevs. It's your game. It's alright for what it was. Free. So, can't bitch. But that was a fucked up lady, and I'd like to know what that note said, too.